In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to color your complementary color candy pop art painting using tempera cakes and black crayon resist. So the first thing you want to do before you start painting is retrace all of your lines and details using black crayon, but don't color anything in. So you would do all four pieces. Then you want to get some water, your tempera cakes, which are located in the red and orange drawers at the end of the painting center under the drying rack, and a brush. Now, like I said earlier, this is complementary colors, so it would be blue and orange, yellow and violet, and red and green. The other one can be any colors that you want. So I'm going to start out by making my background violet. So you want to really, really rub the tempera cake a lot for your background so you get a really nice rich color. And you want to go right along the edges and try to keep your paint going in the same direction when you do this. Because otherwise, if you go in all different directions, it's going to look kind of painterly, which can be nice sometimes, but for this type of project where we're doing pop art, we talked about Andy Warhol and having those really flat, bold kind of colors, we want to have a nice even surface. Then the next thing that we're going to do when you're done doing the whole violet background, you're going to do your candy. Now you'll notice that my tempera cake is a little dirty right now. One thing that you can do to fix that is you can grab a wet paper towel, run it under the sink, and give it a quick wipe. It is new. Clean. Okay, now you'll notice that because you did the crayon resist, that none of your details get lost when you paint. So I do my whole fish in violet, the whole background purple. I mean, the whole fish in yellow, the whole background in violet. And then I would do each other section. So I do my blue and orange, my red and green, and then any colors that I want.